Making $1 million with no capital, no product, no knowledge, nothing. Well, before I start, I want to say that I don't normally do things like this, but one time I was challenged to teach an audience of young entrepreneurs a strategy that could honestly and truthfully earn them $1 million in a year without investing any capital, not having a product to sell, not having any expertise, not having any time. Now, it sounds unreal, I know. It sounds like a daunting task. It sounds like the makings of a one in the morning infomercial, but one of the attendees I taught it to did exactly as I instructed, followed the plan I laid out. It took all of about 30 minutes, so it wasn't really hard to grasp, and she achieved what others perceived was an impossibility. She earned $1.3 million from doing this. No capital, no skill, just following the simple connectivities that I laid out. This segment is a recap of what I taught her. So enjoy it, and hopefully, I hope you profit wildly but ethically, okay? Become a matchmaker or a connector. Figure out what companies are lacking in either a back end or a lead generating or first time front end. Right. Source it for them, right. Put it together for them, right. Get paid a share of either the sales, right. Or a transaction fee, right. Each time it works. Let me, right. Give you an example. The person, right. That I taught who did this first at that seminar, I said to her, go to Google. Now, do they have Google here?
Yahoo, Google.
I said, look up the top categories of business and skill set information. Find not the top 50 or so listings, find the ones that are at the bottom. People offering books on a subject, books on hobbies, books on skill sets, books on selling, books on advertising, books on money making, books on internet. Those people are not probably selling many of their books. Most of them have no back end. They just have a book. If you can get control of those books and the buyers that those people sold to, you can connect them to people who do consulting on those subjects or people who sell seminars on that subject. And a lot of the people who bought the books will buy the seminars, just like a lot of people in this room who bought my book bought this seminar. And you can make money just from connecting them. But the key is figure out not whether it's somebody who sells books or somebody who sells bankruptcy or somebody who sells blue-collar workers. Figure out what they're not doing, and you be the source. And you don't need to have inventory. You don't need to have a big staff. You can make ongoing profit or revenue shares from dozens and dozens of companies using the knowledge you got here. Does that make sense? And all of you can do that with other people.